Master Jurek! Master Jurek, do you know about the rainbow butterfly?
Let me see. Rainbow butterfly. I've heard of it. It's a very rare monster, but it's not evil at all.
We'd like to meet it if possible. What should we do?
They like Lafresia flowers. You'll find the butterfly where the Lafresia grows.
Really? Please, tell us, where does that flower bloom?
Now there, I'm not sure. If they're not in bloom already, you'll have to make them bloom.
Make them bloom? Ourselves?
Here, I'll give you this. Plant that in the woods, and a bud will grow. But it takes more than that for a flower to show. You'll need sundrops.
Sundrops?
They have the power to speed the growth of green things.
Where can we get them?
It's a kind of sap the monster Himara produces. You'll have to ask a Himara.
Hang on! Ask a monster? That's nuts! How can we talk to a monster?
You must think of that yourselves. Welcome. My store is now open. Come in. Don't be shy. We have some rare monster transforming badges in for the grand opening. You'll buy one, won't you?
Listen.
What?
If I use this badge, I can transform into monsters. I can change myself into the Himara monsters Jurek mentioned. Then we can mix in with them and maybe get our hands on that sundrop we need.
Got it! Nice! Then we'll be able to make the flower bloom.
So let's go to the forest floor where the Himara monsters show up.
Okay!
I've been getting a lot of sun drops lately. Got so many they're coming out my ears. Take some from me, would ya? Here.